Want to get you updated on some breaking news now in Dallas, where crews are trying to contain a large water main break near I-30. This is happening at Hickory Street and South Cesar Chavez Boulevard. I mean, you can see some of the water and just how much water now is poured into the street. That is a large area that you will want to avoid. There's no telling how long it's going to take crews to not only stop the water from flowing, but also get it cleaned up as well.